least they keep the fence separate here. Just some names for field hockey were right next to each other. Some harsh words were exchanged. No, actually, I was relatively good. It was some of the older ladies that were
good afternoon. Welcome to James A. Fitzpatrick Stadium for the second of today's three Maine State Championship football games. We're looking forward to another exciting contest between two outstanding teams. Of course, this year, as in every year, the Maine Principals Association is interested in promoting good sportsmanship on the part of coaches, players, cheerleaders, and spectators at all games. In today's second game, the Class C State Championship, it's the Eastern Maine champions, the Foxcroft Academy Ponies, with 10 wins and 1 loss. They will be hosting the Western Maine champions, the Winslow High School Black Raiders, but also a record 10 wins and 1 loss. As members of the Maine Principal Association, both Foxcroft Academy and Winslow High School believe that the outcome of the game should be determined by the quality of play on the field and the positive support of the spectators. We have the potential for a great game here this afternoon. Please, let's make it happen with your positive support. That is your sportsmanship. And now we'll have the introduction of the teams. First, today's visitors, the Black Raiders of Winslow High School. The Black Raiders prefer to be introduced as a team. So here you have the Winslow High School Black Raiders under head coach Mike Sinisky. And the home team, the Ponies of Foxcroft Academy. Starting lineup offensively, at wide receivers number 5, a senior co-captain Ryan Rebar. At tackle, number 76, a senior, Alex Seedorf. Gun guard is number 63, a senior, Dustin Raymond. Starting at center is number 74, a junior, Craig Chambers. The other starting guard is number 65, a senior, Cody Levensauer. The other starting tackle is number 55, senior, and a co-captain, Louis Lamach. Wide receiver, number 7, senior, Caleb Smith. Starting quarterback is number 1, junior, Hunter Law. One running back is number 26, a senior co-captain, Tony Boyer. The other running back is number 6, also a senior co-captain, Alex Stevens. And starting fullback, number 22, sophomore, Peter Boyer. And the head coach of Foxcroft Academy, Danny White. And now, if you could please everybody stand for the playing of our national anthem for us this afternoon by the Foxcroft Academy Band under the direction of Mr. Josh Guthrie. The assistant timer, Ralph Dameron. Breaking the chain this afternoon, the Downs locker, Mark Carter. States of Ken Mayo and Russ Bird. And the club, Brian Pelletier. Foxcroft won the toss, but preferred to Winslow while he was in the Foxcroft Academy, kicking off to Winslow High School.
Yeah.
Short pass, knocked down by number 55, Brock Deshane. Corey Berenson in punting position. Stinson and Rebar are deep for Foxcroft. Ball's on the 11-yard line. Stinson and Rebar go deep for Foxcroft. Yeah. 3. Winslow. Berenson in penalty position for Foxcroft. Five-yard penalty against Winslow, illegal proceeding. Thank you. four. First tackle of Foxcroft was number one. That cut to.
Passing play.
Ooh.
from the eight. And handoff the lateral to Joe Hopkins. 43.
Big fullback. For God's sake.
Handoff is for Zach Kupko. By the second half, Winslow is kicking off. That is number 3, Joe Hopkins.
There you go.
In plenty position.
Jesus Christ.
Winslow, first and 10, number 26, back by fourth quarter.
First and 10.
handoff to Joe Hopkins. Picked up. Picked up by Hunter Law. Brings the ball down to the 7-yard line. First and in.
There it is.
That's it. First tackle in there by Hunter. Halfway. Kelly, 43, one of the tackles. In there for Winslow. Kelly will pick up a 4. Well, now in Winslow territory, at the 49, 79, 6.
Woo!
Oh, well, it's a knee. 35, 24. In the third period, Donnie Boyer again, this time 3 yards. Yale Hoops keep the extra point. And at that point, Foxcroft was leading 22-7. Late in the third quarter, Zach Guptill for Winslow, 7 yards. Cut the margin to 22-13. And but with about 2.5 minutes left in the game, Shenard to Owen Duple, 3 yards. Touchdown, halfway at the extra point. Cut the lead there to 22-20. Of course, it ended up as the final score. Another exciting game here in our state championship. The main principals association would like to congratulate both teams and coaches for another outstanding display of championship football. Both teams have spent a great deal of time and hard work to get here today. They've had outstanding seasons and should be proud of all their team's accomplishments. There are credits to the schools and to your community. Special thanks to all the loyal fans of both schools and their appreciation of this great game of football. And if you would direct your attention at midfield, where Bob Livingston, the South Portland High School Athletic Director, and Tim Smith, Assistant Head and Athletic Director at Foxcroft Academy, they are representing the main principals association and will be making today's presentation. At this time, can we have Coach Mike Savisky and the captain from Winslow High School come forward to accept the plaque symbolic of the 2012 State of Maine Class C football runner-up. Congratulations to the Black Raiders from Winslow High School, the State of Maine champions, and the 2012 Class C runners-up. Now, do we have Coach White and the captain from Foxcroft Academy come forward? And on behalf of the Maine Principals Association, congratulations. to the Foxcroft Academy Ponies, winners of the gold ball of the 2012 Maine Class C State Champion. Again, congratulations to both teams on a close and exciting game. Also, a reminder to all fans, please drive carefully on your way home.
Blue versus Marshwood.